In the vastness of the solar system, there's an enigmatic corner that challenges our understanding. Titan, Saturn's mysterious moon. Larger than Mercury, its lakes and seas of methane conceal profound secrets. But what else awaits in this world within the realm of gas giants? And what wonders could we uncover beyond the known? Exploration of Titan. Titan, Saturn's enigmatic moon, unfolds before us a fascinating landscape, vastly different from anything we know on Earth. Here, instead of oceans of water, we encounter vast lakes and seas of liquid methane and ethane. This unique feature of Titan has been unveiled through radar images captured by various space missions. Titanic lakes and seas, primarily located in the polar regions of the moon, reach remarkable dimensions, with some comparable in size to North America's Great Lakes. Unlike Earth's oceans, these liquid bodies don't harbor water, but rather hydrocarbons in the form of methane and ethane. Spectacular radar images allow us to glimpse these liquid expanses, revealing their complex topography and significant size. The formation of these lakes and seas traces back to the breakdown of Titan's atmosphere, rich in methane and nitrogen. While suspicions about this moon existed since the Voyager probes in the 1980s, it was the arrival of the Cassini spacecraft in 2006 that confirmed the presence of these liquid bodies on Titan's surface. Let's imagine for a moment standing on the shore of one of these lakes. Unlike terrestrial coasts, here, we wouldn't find liquid water, but rather flowing liquid methane in Titan's frigid atmosphere. The chemical complexity of these liquid bodies not only challenges our conceptions, but also raises the possibility of unique biological processes in this distant moon. The intriguing question focuses on the possibility of life in these hydrocarbon lakes. Although extreme conditions, with temperatures dropping to 179 degrees Celsius, rule out life as we know it on Earth, we face the puzzle of biological adaptation to such a hostile environment. The presence of molecules like acrylonitrile in significant quantities adds another layer of complexity to this astrobiological puzzle. On Earth, life thrives in a variety of environments, but Titan challenges those familiar notions. However, nature has surprised us before, and some terrestrial microorganisms have shown extraordinary resistance to adverse conditions. The ability of certain microorganisms to survive in hydrocarbons, similar to those present in Titan's lakes, leads us to speculate about the possibility of life forms adapted to this unique environment. Biochemistry, as we know it on Earth, fundamentally relies on water as a solvent. But on Titan, where water is mostly in a solid state and temperatures are extremely low, life as we know it would face insurmountable obstacles on the surface. Instead of depending on water, the possibility arises that Titan life forms might use hydrocarbons, like the aforementioned methane and ethane, as essential components for their biological processes. This would open a new spectrum of possibilities in the search for extraterrestrial life, challenging our conventional understandings of what conditions are necessary to sustain life. The proposed different biochemistry for Titan presents a scenario where life could manifest in unimaginable ways. Although there is still no direct evidence of life forms on this distant moon, ongoing exploration, such as NASA's upcoming Dragonfly mission, could shed light on these mysteries and redefine our understanding of life in the universe. Titan, with its hydrocarbon lakes and intriguing atmosphere, remains a blank canvas for scientific exploration and fascinating speculation about the limits of life in the cosmos. Challenges for life on Titan. The proposed different biochemistry for Titan presents a scenario where life could manifest in unimaginable ways. Although there is still no direct evidence of life forms on this distant moon, ongoing exploration, such as NASA's upcoming Dragonfly mission, could shed light on these mysteries and redefine our understanding of life in the universe. Titan, with its hydrocarbon lakes and intriguing atmosphere, remains a blank canvas for scientific exploration and fascinating speculation about the limits of life in the cosmos. On Earth, liquid water is essential to sustain life, but on Titan, this vital resource is scarce on the surface. Most of the water is in the form of ice, drastically limiting the possibilities for water-based life. The cold conditions and lack of liquid water pose an intriguing dilemma. How could life thrive in this frozen desert? The key could lie in molecules like acrylonitrile. This substance, present in significant amounts in Titan's atmosphere, becomes a crucial player in the equation of possible life. Acrylonitrile trial is an organic molecule that could serve as a source of carbon and nitrogen, essential for the formation of biological structures in a theoretical non-terrestrial life. Imagine microorganisms capable of using acrylonitrile trial as sustenance, creating a unique food chain in this remote world. These adapted life forms might be designed to withstand extreme temperatures and harness substances in Titan's atmosphere as essential elements for their metabolism. Although the absence of liquid water on Titan's surface poses significant challenges, the presence of molecules like acrylonitrile opens a window to the possibility of life adapted to truly extraordinary conditions. Could this organic compound be the key ingredient that enables the existence of life in Titan's inhospitable cold? The study of these extreme conditions and the unique molecules characterizing Titan continues to be an exciting field of exploration. As space exploration advances, NASA's future Dragonfly mission stands as a crucial opportunity to unravel the mysteries of this moon and perhaps discover hints of life in the cold darkness of Titan. The universe continues to reveal its secrets, and Titan, with its enigmatic atmosphere and inhospitable conditions, remains a fascinating place in the quest for answers about the potential for life beyond our planet. Huygens probe and future missions. The history of Titan exploration reaches its peak with the Huygens probe, an impressive feat that took us to the boundaries of this mysterious world. In 2005, the Huygens probe, part of the Cassini-Huygens mission, bravely entered Titan's atmosphere, becoming the first spacecraft to land on a moon in the outer solar system. The descent was a tense and exhilarating moment. For approximately 90 minutes after landing, Huygens transmitted crucial data and captured stunning images of Titan's surface. Among these images, what appeared to be a dry plain with possible methane riverbeds was revealed. Although no signs of life were detected, Huygens opened a unique window into understanding the conditions on this distant moon. Anticipation now focuses on the upcoming space odyssey, NASA's Dragonfly mission, scheduled for 2027. This ambitious mission will carry a lander with a helicopter, significantly expanding our exploration capabilities. Similar to the successful Ingenuity on Mars, Dragonfly's helicopter will enable flights to multiple locations on Titan's surface, from dunes to craters, providing an unprecedented perspective. Dragonfly's launch in 2027 will mark a milestone in Titan exploration, reaching its destination in 2034. This mission promises to delve into the secrets of methane lakes, investigate unique chemical conditions, and assess the potential for liquid water beneath the moon's crust. The expectation is palpable. What will Dragonfly reveal about Titan's mysterious chemistry? Will it find hints of life, or will it simply reinforce the enigma of its existence? The mission, built on the successful Ingenuity flight platform, represents an exciting step forward in space exploration and brings us closer to answering questions that have intrigued humanity for decades. In this ongoing journey into the unknown, Titan becomes the epicenter of cosmic exploration. The Huygens probe paved the way, and now, with Dragonfly on the horizon, we are poised to unravel more secrets of this fascinating moon. What will we discover in the vastness of Titan? The answer awaits in space, where each new mission brings us a step closer to understanding the mysteries of the cosmos. Seasons on Titan. Unlike Earth, where seasons are marked by variations in axial tilt, Titan experiences a unique phenomenon that adds another layer of complexity to its already enigmatic profile. Titan's elliptical orbit around Saturn and the gravitational influence of other moons, such as the giant Iapetus, generate an interaction that leads to dramatic seasonal changes on this distant moon. Titan's dense atmosphere plays a crucial role in this phenomenon, as its climate is not driven by direct solar radiation like Earth's. Seasons on Titan are not determined by proximity to the Sun, but by position in its orbit. Each season on Titan lasts approximately 7 Earth years. During Titan's summer, solar radiation more directly impacts the equatorial region, while in winter, this radiation concentrates on higher latitudes. Imagine the cosmic spectacle. Lakes of methane and ethane experiencing changes in their extent and appearance as seasons progress. Hydrocarbon rivers flowing in response to seasonal cycles, creating a dynamic landscape that challenges our perception of seasons. This seasonal dance on Titan also impacts the moon's atmosphere and geological processes. In summer, the atmosphere becomes denser, while in winter it thins. This phenomenon influences cloud formation and the distribution of gases in Titan's atmosphere. How do these seasonal changes affect the possibility of life on Titan? Could variability in climatic conditions throughout the seasons impact biological processes, if they exist? These are fascinating questions that ongoing exploration, like NASA's Dragonfly mission, could help answer. Seasons on Titan present a unique celestial scenario where seasons unfold in a cycle that defies our terrestrial expectations. Each change in Titan's orbit reveals more about the complexity of this distant world and propels us to explore even further the mysteries of its seasons and their potential implications in the search for life in the outer solar system. If you enjoyed the video, don't forget to subscribe.